morning. Jim Probst, Large Ag Sales with William Noby and Company out of the Waterloo location. I'd like an opportunity to talk to you this morning about the Kelly Diamond Harrow. The Kelly 46 has been redesigned with a T-bar hitch for tighter turning, also higher horsepower tractors. This comes into an advantage when we move to the chains. As I mentioned before, we've got four different options as far as chains, from a aggressive CL2, which is a sharp disc, all the way down to the W36 and the spike chain, which is less aggressive. These are actually the CL1s. They are not quite as aggressive as the CL2s, but they do a good job and is better known around here as the Corn Belt setup, both front and rear CL1s. The frame has been beefed up strength-wise to accept the seed box for cover cropping, and it also has been raised 8 inches to allow for a better clearance, which will allow for that seed to be dispersed and then worked in for your cover crop needs. Back at the tires, we now have walking tandems on the center frame, and on the duals, a better frame system again, all in part to cover the seed, handle the seed box for cover cropping. On the 46, the tail section's been extended, which improves the seedbed preparation. All of these make the Kelly Diamond Harrow the ultimate tool for seedbed preparation. Thank you for taking time to view this video, and if you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to visit the 13 dealerships of William Noby & Company, or you can visit us online at www.wmnoby.com.